June, the hottest month of the year, is bringing some sizzling K-dramas your way. From My Sweet Mobster to DNA Lover, here are the top 5 upcoming K-dramas you won't want to miss in June 2024. Starting with number 1, The Player 2, Master of Swindlers, is back, bringing more intrigue as a team of talented swindlers targets corrupt elites. Featuring Jo Sung-ha, Ha Do-kwon, Im So-long, and more, this season promises even more thrilling heists and intricate schemes. New stills have been released, teasing the upcoming drama and revealing the new characters. Jo Sung-ha steps into the role of President Choi Sang-ho, a figure whose presidency and entanglement with swindlers are sure to spark viewers' curiosity. Ha Do-kwon plays Kwak Do-su, a sharp-witted prosecutor known for his pragmatic approach who finds himself intriguingly drawn to the swindlers. Lee Joon-hyuk portrays Hwang and Sik, whose innocent demeanor and awkward speech hide his swift and decisive actions. Returning from the first season, Kim Won-hae is back as prosecutor Jang In-Q, now adhering strictly to his dignity and social justice principles. Lastly, Im So-long takes on the role of Shin-Woo Young, a former Special Forces soldier with a mysterious past, whose combat skills and sudden involvement with the swindlers add tension to the storyline. With its daring exploits and action-packed story, this drama is set to premiere on June 3rd at 8:50 p.m. KST on TVN. Number 2 brings us to Hierarchy, Netflix's answer to the long-standing popularity of the Spanish teen drama Elite. As Elite wraps up its 7th season, with an 8th and final one on the horizon for 2024, Netflix gears up to introduce a new show with a similar vibe, but in a Korean drama format. Before we get into the video, don't forget to take a look at our other channel, Ya Boy Rock Lee Reactions, if you're into anime, K-pop, and all things entertainment. Now, regarding her personal life, there's not a lot of information out there, especially since she's relatively new to the entertainment scene. It seems she likes to keep that part of her life under wraps, which makes sense given the celebrity spotlight. Since 2018, Elite has captivated audiences with its portrayal of the lives of working-class students navigating the social dynamics of an elite high school. Now, with Hierarchy, viewers can expect a similar blend of social issues and interpersonal drama, albeit in a different cultural context. Premiering in June 2024, Hierarchy follows Kong Ha, a transfer student entering the prestigious Joosun High School, where the wealthiest children in the world study. The parallels between Hierarchy and the Elite don't end with the setting. Both promise to explore dark themes with mature romantic relationships and instances of violence bordering on crime. While Elite has tackled issues like homosexuality, drug abuse, and parental neglect, Hierarchy is poised to delve into class differences and the pressures of perfectionism among teenagers. Despite these similarities, Hierarchy brings its own flavor, hailing from South Korea and boasting a cast and crew with impressive credentials. Studio Dragon, known for hits like Vincenzo and Crash Landing on You, produces the series, while talented actors like Lee Chae-min lead the ensemble. Directed by Bae Hyun-jin, whose previous work includes Alchemy of Souls, Hierarchy promises to be a dramatic and intense watch, with graphic scenes depicting violence, bullying, and intimate relationships. Set to premiere on June 7th, 2024, Hierarchy aims to seamlessly transition Elite fans into a new world of intrigue and drama, ensuring that viewers have plenty to anticipate after bidding farewell to their beloved Spanish series. At number 3, we have My Sweet Mobster. This romantic K-drama brings together an unlikely pair, Go Yoon-ha and Seo Ji-hwan. Yoon-ha, affectionately known as Mini Sister, runs a YouTube channel for kids. Ji-hwan, a former gangster now on a path to redemption, is also working to reform other gangs. Their paths cross, and romance blooms amidst their contrasting worlds. You can catch new episodes of My Sweet Mobster every Wednesday and Thursday at 20:50 KST. The series stars Tae-goo, a South Korean actor known for his roles in critically acclaimed films like Coin Locker Girl, 2015, and The Age of Shadows, 2016. Han Soon-hwa, a former member of the South Korean girl group Secret, also plays a significant role. Han made her television debut in 2004 and has appeared in various dramas, including More Charming by the Day, 2010, Ad Genius Lee Tae-baek, God's Gift, 14 Days, and Marriage, Not Dating. Another main cast member is Kwon Yul, born Kwon Si-in, who is recognized for his roles in the daily soap opera Angel's Revenge, 2014, the blockbuster period film The Admiral, Roaring Currents, 2014, and the romantic comedy series Let's Eat 2. Joining them are Kim Hyun-jin, Jay Chan, Yang Hyun-min, and Hwang Hyun-jung, rounding out the talented ensemble. My Sweet Mobster combines romance with an intriguing backdrop, making it a must-watch on June 12, 2024. Coming at number 4, Miss Night and Day, an upcoming South Korean television series set to premiere on JTBC on June 15, 2024. It will air every Saturday and Sunday at 22:30 KST. This intriguing drama tells the story of a job seeker who mysteriously ages overnight and a prosecutor who becomes entangled in her life. The series stars Lee Jung-un as Lim Soon, a secondary character to Lee Mi-jin. Lee Jung-un is widely known for her role as the housekeeper Moon Hwang in the Oscar-winning film Parasite. Jung Eun-ji, known for her work as a member of the girl group A-Pink and her acting debut in Reply 1997, plays Lee Mi-jin, who works as a public intern by day. Choi Jin-hyuk, famous for his roles in Gu Family Book, The Heirs, and Emergency Couple, stars as Gai Ji-woong, the prosecutor who finds himself caught up in Lee Mi-jin's unusual circumstances. Supporting cast members include Baek Seo-ho as Go-won and Yoon Byung-hee as Ju Byung-duk, adding depth to this compelling narrative. Lastly, number 5, DNA Lover. DNA Lover is set to premiere on TV Chosun on June 22, 2024. This romantic comedy features a stellar cast, including Choi Si-won, Jung In-sun, Lee Tae-hwan, and Jung Yoo-jin. Choi Si-won is known for his work as a member of the boy group Super Junior and his roles in dramas like Oh My Lady, Revolutionary Love, and Love is for Suckers, takes on the role of Yeon Woo, an Ob Jin who struggles with long-term relationships. Choi has also starred in various Chinese films, such as Helios, To the Fore, and Dragon Blade. Jung In-sun, known for her roles in dramas like My Secret Tereus and Psychopath Diary, plays So-jin, a researcher convinced that genetic compatibility is the key to finding true love. Her quest leads her to cross paths with Yeon Woo and Kang Hoon, a firefighter always ready to lend a helping hand. Lee Tae-hwan, recognized for his performances in What's Wrong with Secretary Kim and Graceful Friends, and Jung Yoo-jin, known for her roles in W and Romance is a Bonus Book, complete the main cast, adding depth and charm to this engaging storyline. The plot revolves around So-jin's scientific approach to love and her interactions with Yeon Woo and Kang Hoon, leading to humorous and heartfelt moments. New episodes of DNA Lover will air every Saturday and Sunday, making it a delightful addition to your weekend watch list. To round off the K-drama lineup for June, we have a bonus treat. My Name is Gabriel, a highly anticipated JTBC variety show featuring a star-studded cast. Set to premiere sometime in June, this show boasts an impressive lineup including Ji Chang-wook, Park Bo-gum, and other top names from the industry. Reports indicate that Blackpink's Jennie, currently appearing on the variety show Apartment 404, is also in talks to join the cast, adding even more excitement to the project. My Name is Gabriel follows a unique concept where the cast will immerse themselves in the lives of others in various countries. This intriguing premise harks back to the innovative approach seen in NBC's Infinite Challenge, previously directed by Kim Tae-ho, the producing director behind this new JTBC venture. With filming set to begin in early March and a premiere slated for June, My Name is Gabriel promises to be an engaging and entertaining addition to the K-drama landscape. Keep an eye out for updates as the premiere date approaches. That is it for today's video. Let us know which K-drama are you most hyped about for June. Any guesses on which one might steal the show in 2024? Drop your thoughts in the comments. Thanks for tuning in.